Thank you. Yesterday we were talking a little bit about chanting. Today I'd like to focus on how to improve our chanting. So we already established that the way we'll get back to Krishna Loka, the way we'll reestablish our relationship with Krishna is by chanting the holy name. Are we all clear on that?
Yes.
Now, how are we going to improve our chanting? Because realistically, it's not so much praying floating around. So I will share with you